Parliament, what's up? It's Luke with another episode of Owls TV. And if you don't know about the Parliament, we're Owls. Group of Owls is called the Parliament. We're the Parliament. You're the Parliament. And we are here to provide you with as much education as possible about owls as well as hemp and cannabis. So if it's your first time watching, welcome aboard. And if you've been here for a long time from the start, thank you for continuing to watch each and every one of you. James, Joe, Shante, thank you. Thank you, Misty, Lady Scarface. So look, all of you, just thank you. So we're here today to talk about the review team. If you didn't know what the review team is, well, thank you for checking in. Our review team is something that we are slowly getting going. We got our first round done. However, it needs to be improved considerably. And that comes back to having labels, having all of just more accountability, having the questions ready to go. And so we can really get this feedback correct. And just to give you an idea, we basically have a group of people, and it's some of you watching these videos, and if you feel inspired to do so, please let us know that we basically make our products, and before they're released, we will give them to you so that you can try them out. And if you, by try them out, I mean correct if there's any mistakes, if you think, oh, this is maybe a little too bitter, this is a little bit too sweet. And you get to participate in our products and you get to experience them before they're released. And so I wanted to give you a brief update because we are getting ready for the next round. It is going to be far better than the previous round. And so we have our new tincture line, which is we have our Lullaby Owl. We have our Amora Owl. Thank you, Shante, for that. And we also have our Astute. So some of the things that we learned, first things first is these bottles that we had were actually leaking for some people. And so we've completely gutted the bottle and we are now, and also they're a little bit difficult to open. I don't like, some of them are okay, but honestly, these can be a little difficult to open. And so this is the Astute. I can tell, I know by the color. And we've got DHA oil in here. We've got reishi spore oil in here. Like, I can't wait to really go in depth with each and every one of you about like how powerful these are. And this isn't even the elixirs. So with these, we actually decided to change the bottle because some of them are leaking. And now we've got the best possible bottles in the world, hands down, no questions asked. And they are UV protective. They come from Europe and they have these wonderful, they're the Infinity bottles. Between these three, they're almost like, and again, we give them out to you like almost, I would say almost perfect. There's definitely a kick. There's definitely a kick, which comes back to the CBDA with the terpenes that needs to be resolved, especially at the higher potency. We have a 1200 milligram potency, and then we have a 3600 milligram potency, and 3600 milligram is definitely potent. So what we're going to do is, and I know a lot of you have been waiting, asking, seeing when's the next drop going to be. And right now is we need to make sure that we have a survey ready to go, like a Survey Monkey with the correct questions, because if that doesn't happen, it goes to the wayside. We're gonna have the questions already laid out. We got some real good feedback on the Owls Oil forum. Has been dead, right? Has been a little dead, and it is, and the only reason that is because it's just so much stuff going on. And so we are slowly really building this team step by step by step. And I really appreciate all the patience. I know that there's sometimes been to start and go and start and go. However, it is something that is, we just gotta have patience for. And I know that the team that we have, and when I say the team, I really mean each and every one of you. And I know that as a unit that we are gonna be successful. and we are already being successful. And so with a couple more tweaks, with a little bit more support and a little bit more structure, we are going to be able to have this thing turn into a very streamlined process of new product is coming out. We send out an email to the review team. First 10 people who sign up get it. You pay for shipping. 2 weeks later, we get the feedback. We make the adjustments. Labels get ordered. Boom. We've got products backed by the Al's review team that says that they're solid, got the rating out of 10, and it's honest, straight feedback. So it's something that is really important to us. We really do appreciate all of you. And I urge you, if you are interested in signing up, please drop some comments below. Let us know. We'll let you know how to do it. And if you've already been doing it with us, please make sure you've talked to Sue. Sue's going to be reaching out to each and every one of you. I know some of you we haven't gotten a hold of. We need to get your feedback. And also, if you're somebody who did do it and you haven't participated and you just got the products and you didn't even answer the phone and you didn't give us any feedback, we're not going to have you again. So it's just, these are going to become better and better and better, and you're going to be getting more and more and more. And we need reliable people like Misty, like Luke Walker, who really gave in-depth descriptions of the products. So it's important for us that we get those so that we can make sure that we've got the best possible products for each and every one of you. So that's it for the Al's review team, gang. And if you have any feedback for how we could be better with that, let us know. If you feel inspired, you'd like to learn more about it, let us know. And thanks again, everybody. Thank you.